Hi, I'm Dr. V. I'm an interventional pain specialist and chief of the spine pain program at Bloor Pain Specialists in Toronto. But today, I'm going to be answering some common questions about low back pain and sciatica.
How do you know if you need surgery?
Well, that's also a kind of a complex question. And the best person to ask is a spine surgeon. But let's go over some basics. Ultimately, when it comes down to the decision-making tree, that algorithm the surgeon's going to follow, they typically look for signs of weakness and nerve damage. So discomfort doesn't always result in nerve damage. And that's what our field is all about, allowing people to feel better, have a quality of life, have treatment options, treat the cause of their discomfort, their pain, their debility, if they are not at a stage where they're not going to have surgery. And the surgeons are hesitant to do surgery oftentimes because of the potential complications. So when there is a significant anatomic problem, a big mass that they can cut out, they will. But when there's a small little hump that happens to be annoying to the nerve that's passing by, that annoyance matters. It really affects somebody's quality of life. But to the surgeon, they may be concerned that if they bring a scalpel there, a sharp object, the way that person heals, the way that person scars, they may have new problems developing later on. So they might be concerned that they would be doing more harm than good in that scenario, in which case those patients are probably coming to us for treatment. If you have a question that you'd like us to answer in a future video, leave a comment below. And please remember to like and subscribe.